Medina Wassel, 143 miles from Los Angeles, is a dead ringer for a village in Iraq.
In fact, it's stunning to think that, I mean, if you close your eyes and sat on a plane for 14 or 15 hours, you'd think you're actually in Iraq. It's pretty...
Look out this window, and it doesn't look like America.
Al-ISIS, it doesn't matter. They're all going to put them together, folks, and that big false flag is going to come. And the people will be screaming to react and have boots on the ground in places like Syria.